Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to control fan speed on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command power cfg.cpl and hit enter. This will open the power options window. In the power options window, click on change plan settings. Now click on change advanced power settings. Scroll down to this option which says PCI Express. Expand it. Expand link state power management. From here, you can control the fan speed. For example, when it's on battery, you can change it to moderate power settings or increase it to maximum power settings, which would mean that the fan speed will increase in proportion. Similarly for the plugged in mode. Then click on apply and then on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.